I thought I'd share this particular grip with you that I use. You typically got the strap, the camera. Some people wrap around their wrists multiple times, which can get a bit messy. Other people just have it straight over their shoulders. This particular grip is one that I've used for a while. It's not too easy with this strap because it's a PackSafe strap and it's got metal in it, but with most camera straps it's easy to pull off. Basically what you do is, it takes a while to adjust the strap to the right length, but you just twist it, put your arm through so it's above your elbow, like that, and then just grip the camera. The idea behind this, and I carry it pretty much like that most of the time, is that if I need some extra stability, all I got to do is lock the arm. And this, depending on how high you have it up, will give you some extra stability for the camera just by locking your arm. I find that a lot more preferable if I've got to respond quickly to shoot wildlife and stuff. It's a nice, straightforward, easy grip that just works for me. You might want to give it a shot. It takes a while to get the length of the straps right, so you've got the pad under the arm, and you've got enough loose tension to just carry it, and then just to suddenly grab it and put the extra strain. It's a particularly useful grip if you're using something like live view. The camera's a bit low, so you can see this. But if you've got live view, it's easier to get the extra grip behind it in that kind of shooting. It's not so straightforward when you're lifting it to your eye to get the stability, unless you're literally going a full on over the arm to the shoulder and getting a serious grip of things. But that's one alternative grip that I don't see a lot of, but you might want to consider.